Hi there everyone, it's Brad from Takanini SsangYong LDV, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up your Apple CarPlay in your T60.
First, plug your lightning cable into your vehicle. Next, take the other end and put it into your cell phone. Apple CarPlay should come up on the display of the vehicle. If not, no worries, just go ahead and select it.
Easy as that. If you have any questions or queries, just contact the number below.